City life is stressful for you and your pet. But here's the thing I've discovered. You can't wait until you're on a deserted island to achieve lasting peace. You have to find and sustain it wherever you are. I've also noticed that whenever I'm stressed, so is Lily. She absorbs every emotion I'm feeling without fail. So this year, I'm committed to finding and preserving peace for Lily and myself. Join us as we explore all the different ways we can create a more balanced and joyful life today.